So, where are you taking him?
To his daddy, in London.
London? Nice ride.
This is for you and Z. Thanks for your help. Again.
Well, congratulations, you've done it. I hope he wasn't too much of a problem.
He was a real gem. Now.
Yes, our agreement.
You really think it's gonna be this easy, yeah?
Yes, I do.
You're a demented old turd. Go ahead, you. You ain't got the guts, have you?
Finish this.
It's about time. Just you and me. This is better, don't you think?
Oh, yeah. It's a wet dream.
We'll meet again someday. Auf Wiedersehen.
Ruby? Ruby?
Jesus Christ!
Milo?
Why, Christ. It's good to see your reflexes haven't suffered.
How long have I been here?
Almost a week. I was able to get you patched up, but you're gonna hurt for a while.
I'll deal with it. I need to find William Ackers.
Ackers? Are you out of your mind? He's the one who dealt you all of this, eh? And you want my help?
More or less.
I won't help you get yourself killed, Ruby. I'm sorry, I can't do that.
You owe me, Milo.
Look, I think I more than covered my debt to you this past week. You may not remember it, but you're alive because of it.
Just point me in the right direction. I'll do the rest.
Right, look, there's a check. It goes by the name of Kafka Dvorak. I'll make a call, but that's all I can do. Call has been made. She's interested in meeting you.
Where?
The British Museum, Townsley Wing. She said she wanted a trade.
What kind of trade?
She didn't say. But if you want her help, you'll do what she wants.
Beautiful.
You're Dvorak.
Please, Kafka. And you're Ruby. Your reputation precedes you. I must admit I've done a little research, and I'm quite impressed with what I found.
I'm glad you approve.
I most certainly do. This, Ruby, is a 13th century treatise on the geographical architecture of London. This particular volume is the third of three.
Is that why we're here? Because you love books?
I love the written word. The written word is power. Books today mean nothing. Pulp and glue and mass-marketed machine-written pages. Nothing compared to what it
was. Okay, I get it. What is it you want?
I want this. I own its two companions. The third is being transported by plane to Rome tonight. Bring the text to me, and we'll speak more about Akers.
Why is it always planes? Here we go. Here's your fucking book.
This is it. You've done it. And now you get what you came for, Ruby. Information on William Akers.